see if I can get out with my iPad onto the field. The goat going home. Sorry, I missed the lamb races. They were a joy. But we'll have a little bit of video to put up on our Springston School YouTube channel. Perhaps later today. Hope this connection lasts. See how we go. The grand parade of all the pets. And their owners might even be dressed up a bit, as you can see. Thanks for joining us live at Springston School's Pet Day. There's a couple of ponies. Actually, I might go around the other side so I've got the sun behind me.
Is it working? Pause.
I'll go around here so I'm not going to be looking into the sun. And we'll wait for the pet parade. Some goats and sheep with their owners all dressed up. What are we dressed up here as?
I am the chef and this is my waitress.
Oh, very nice. And I think we've got an all black here as well.
Yeah.
Hello from England, somebody is saying now. So hopefully the people in England are going to be supporting our all black team. The pony's coming past. There's a really black sheep over there. Yes, indeed, the goat was funny. Hello. Madison. Oh, have I missed the big parade?
Yeah.
Oh no, I couldn't get it to go. What a pity, we'll just have to look at the animals as they leave. What a shame. Sorry people, I could not get the connection with Periscope to start. And I've been trying for about half an hour. Finally get it to work and the action's over. What a shame. We'll see if we can see any animals on the way out anyway. Thanks for joining us. Sorry to let you down about that. Parade being missed. The wonders of technology or not. A little bit of a bug with Periscope. That makes connections just not connect sometimes. Watch out for that if you're a school and looking at trying that yourselves. I don't see any animals particularly here, so I'm going to say over and out from Springston School. Thanks for making the effort to join us. Bye.